Turner launched one of the greatest comebacks in music history. Her 1984 platinum album, Private Dancer, with the song What's Love Got to Do with It, won the Grammy for the Record of the Year and became her first and only number one song on the Billboard Hot 100. Turner sold more than 100 million records worldwide, becoming one of the best-selling record artists of all time. And she was born back on this day in 1939.
On this Tuesday before Thanksgiving, John Rawr is live at the Valley Chevy Dealers Traffic Center.
All right, thank you, Bill. Head we're west. Not rolling down the river, we're rolling down the highway. And right now, things look pretty good. If you are using one of the Valley main lines, East Valley, you've been quiet for the most part all day. The westbound 60 looking good. Same thing with the 202s. We are seeing a little